Obama's and for mine, for that matter. I mean, that's why I expect. That's why he supported McCain. He has made it very clear, and I assume it's an honestly held opinion, but I think it's a wrong opinion. That's what politics and opinions are
He's
about.
He's talking about Lieberman.
And he believes that we, as McCain says, we must stick it out in Iraq until victory is achieved, whatever it can be by victory, which is another question. And he thinks that the dominant position of the Democratic Party, and certainly Obama's position, which is that we should withdraw from Iraq as quickly and responsibly as possible, is wrong. I assume that's the major reason he's supporting McCain. He is, in fact, I don't assume it. He has said so. He said that. He has talked about how he thinks that the Iraq war is the, he didn't say disagree, but one of the major, major issues on which would be catastrophic if we did the wrong thing, and he thinks Obama and Hillary and the Democrats are catastrophically wrong. Now, he may very well, I have not heard him, I cannot guess what he thinks. I have not heard him say that, I don't recall reading him saying that Obama's position on Iran is disastrous or anything. I don't recall him talking about Iran. He may have, I don't recall. I recall him very much talking about Iraq, and that's the major difference. The major difference that he talks about all the time.